It's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth? Safe journey.
As a fellow combatant, allow me to introduce myself. Blythe. Warrior. Now, we find ourselves pitted against Radahn, once the strongest of the demigods. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. A path forged by sword and fang. Nothing to do but wait until the festival begins.
God of the Shattering awaits you. Champions, prepare for battle. Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune. A celebration of war. The Radahn Festival.
Are you good and prepared, young chum?
The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
Thank you.
What a sick way to fight. Nay, mate, the glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn, and you, and then a falling star. Right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend. If ever I saw one. Well, it's time I left. The wheel of fate has been set into motion. If it's on the cards, I'd be glad to meet again. You are a fine warrior. If it's on the cards, you are a fine warrior.
The war festival has ended. Brave champion, you have our gratitude. The celebration was spectacular. General Radahn is surely pleased. Festering with rot and crippled by madness, all he wanted was an honorable death. Finally, my work is done. I'm no longer bound to this fortress. I have a task in mind. Old business, you could say. You wouldn't understand. May we meet again, if the fates deign it. Brave champion. It's time I went on my way. May we meet again,